was working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. From a monster from its lab began to rise. Suddenly, to my surprise, he did the mash. He did the monster mash, the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. He caught on in a flash. He did the mash. He did the monster mash. From a laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes. Did a show for my electrodes. They did the mash. They did the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. They did the mash. They caught on in a flash. They did the mash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Eagle on chains, backed up by his bane hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive, but the vocal group, the crypt terrified. They played the mash, they played the monster mash, the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. They played the mash, they caught on in a flash. They played the mash, they played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Dracula's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one little thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist? It's not the mash. It's not the monster mash. The monster mash. It's a graveyard smash. It's not the mash. The card on in a flash. It's not the mash. It's not the monster mash. Now everyone's cool. Dracula's part of the band, and the monster mash was the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell him Boris sent you. Then you can monster mash, the monster mash, and do my graveyard smash. Then you can mash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can mash. Then you can monster mash. Monster mash, oh, monster mash, oh, monster mash, oh, monster mash. That's kind of a nice song. The first time I ever heard it, I think, was 1971, the first time I ever heard the song, The Monster Mash. That song was done by Bobby Boris Pickett. Anyhow, the lyrics are very fast in that song. It's kind of tricky to sing. Anyhow, if you ever want a folk art painting, please call Dennis at 902-365-5044. You can visit me at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville, Yellow House, White Trim. You all take care and have a happy new year in 2018. And buy Dennis Ramsey's paintings in 2018. Thank you very much for your help and support. They're only $100 to $200 each. 902-365-5044. Have a nice day.